You handle it when you try and try and try with a person, but you see, like, this person just don't mean me no good.
You just got to be positive about it and cut that off. If a person don't mean you no good, cut them off. I cut off anything that's not positive around me, gotta go. Because I'm trying to win.
Right.
And I'm trying to be legendary. I ain't got time to argue with nobody. A billionaire once said, when you trying to be a billionaire or you trying to be a multimillionaire, you don't got time to argue. Or you ain't got time for nobody who weighing you down. You gotta cut it off. And if it's family, you fuck with her from a distance. Like, when I see you, it's cool. You know, we kick it, we laugh and all that. But when I'm on my mission.
Yeah, it ain't no extracurricular dealing.
None of that.
Girl, you gotta know that I want you. You can see it how I'm pressing on you. Never sweating them, but you a sauna. Never give me drama. Bringing that good energy, cause you top shelf, number one designer. Hey, why you put these bitches on skates? Yeah. Nobu baby ain't no cheap dates. Nah. Take you home and put you on a plate. It's my birthday. Come and put the cake on my face. Yeah. Slide. Anytime you want it, AM, PM. Slide. Focus, focus, turn you to my beam. Right. Curving all them niggas in your DM. Like we could be something.
If I play you in the morning, not only when I'm wanted, not only when I'm lonely.
Someone else's inner work is never your responsibility. You can't move anyone past where they are. That's control. That's not love, that's manipulation, right? So when we look at someone and we look at their traumas, we look at what they've walked through, whether that be from their childhood, whether that be from previous relationships, we have to know our boundaries of what we're willing to love through with an understanding that things may never change.
Plant grows everything right beneath our feet, so everything we need, every food and every medicine. As I said, crack open a carrot, you look at it, the center of it, it looks like the iris of an eye, and it's eye food. A walnut, two hemispheres of brain, a mini brain, it's brain food. Bell pepper, four chambers, looks just like the shape of a heart.
My defense on the demons like Mayweather, I'm about to step in the ring. Magnetic aura, I shine like a diamond and hit your third eye with the bling. Smoking on purple, I call that shit amethyst, no, we not sipping on lean. Medicine, music, reversing the damages, healing the trauma we seen. Gotta spend time in the dark to build my cocoon and summon my wings. Lot of y'all moving like pawns, but then throwing shade when you see a king. Got it out of the mud, cause like Martin Luther, I had a dream. Spreading my roots through the world, we potted the soil and watered the sea.
You're supposed to be happy on your own, and then add someone to your happy. You're not supposed to rely on people for your happy.
Okay, give you a talk, bro, talk.
I think that's what a lot of what's happening now, too. Mistakes are made once you start to give people too much responsibility.
Good stories, you're gonna have bad stories. But it's up to you to know what you want out here in this world. You stay positive, you keep believing, and you surround yourself with positive people, and anything can happen. You have to believe in yourself.
Drink spearmint tea if you have PCOS. Drink hibiscus tea if you have high blood pressure. Drink cinnamon tea if you have high blood sugar. Drink senna tea if you're dealing with any constipation. Drink ginger tea if you have morning sickness. And drink nettle tea if you have seasonal allergies.
Nice bitch, get the most, not the lesser. Bitches look big like third trimester. Every time I post, these bitches get stressed, sir. Yeah, I be putting on shit, I'll never. Bitches be hating on the low, I peep it. If I say anything mean, I mean it. I ain't never lost no nigga, I need it. I'm rich, I ain't getting in no pool that's not heated. Big ass guy, and I'm having sex on it. Her life so trash, think I put a head on it. Bitches be laughing like, oh, what's funny? Bragging on a nigga that be dying to fuck me. Classy and a cunt. Like what?
Different answer, but let me see. Okay, let me just calculate this. So, we text, we talk, we Netflix and chill. We act like we go together, but we don't go together. So that equals some bullshit. Is that what you got? Did you carry that and subtract that? Because I got bullshit, and you didn't get that.
What? Matter, alright? There's always gonna be somebody that cares about you, and you're a good person. No matter what people say, you matter. Ignore them, they're losers. They're ding-dong ditching you. I'm just trying to say something nice. Like, I don't know what they're doing, they're running away and stuff. I'm just trying to say that you matter, man. Or girl. Whoever you are, you matter to someone. Just keep that in mind. Don't forget that.
All right, so you ended up here in the bottom of a street fight, getting choked out. How did you get here? Who knows, okay? But now you're going to know because you're watching this video. So look, first thing you're going to do, select an arm. Let's go with this arm. Boom. Next, you're going to put your hand right there, the free hand next to the closest knee right there. Boom. Now your foot that's next to the hand, you're going to put in the armpit right there. Boom. Does that make sense? No. But anyways, pivot over here. Now your free leg, you're going to swing it over the head. Boom. Now you got a nice bite. You're going to pinch your heel straight to the ground like that. Then your hands could come straight to that arm right there, like a baseball bat, and hip up. Okay. Now that's going to, that might finish your opponent right there. But this is possible too. They might tip over because of the pressure. But you can still finish the armbar right here. Okay. No problemo. Okay. Now you can go to the mount maybe if you want. Slap them in the face. High fives to the face. Never hurt anybody. So practice that with your best friend.
Your smartwatch is making you sick. If you constantly lack energy throughout the day and you wake up tired all the time, it's because of EMF and radiation that is constantly connected to your skin, which is also connected to Wi-Fi and all the other devices in your home. This is going to open up something called VGCCs, which leads to a flood of calcium entering your cells. Over time, this makes it difficult for your mitochondria to work efficiently, which is why you feel fatigued all the time. So don't wear your smartwatch all day, especially during sleep. If you have to, make sure you turn on airplane mode to reduce those EMFs.